The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way and that he had no connections to the murders that have plagued the eastern part of the state since last June. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burned-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains.
Could he really be here? I have to find him. Oh, damn! What was that? This looks like a way through.
I'm keeping this.
Are you one of them?
All right. This looks promising. Is that? It's gone! Finally! Finally, I think I can use that. I have to find my baby. Thank God that's off.
This